Spell breaking is a fairly common nowadays, pero marami pa tayong kailangan malaman dahil kung hindi maganda paka-install ng ating spell breaking, maaaring gumuho ang ating slab and that is more expensive. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install our spell breaking. Step number 1, ready our beams for actual measurement. Prepare our beams for actual measurement prior to production. Bakit? Para maiwasan ang paglaglag ng ating steel decking at pangalawa, para mas less yung materyales na tapon. So that is less expensive. Step number 2, metal decking support should be ready prior to install our steel decking. Make sure our metal decking support ay opposite sa latag ng ating steel decking. This is the common mistake of some suppliers and contractors. Always refers to layout plan prior to produce your steel decking. Step number 3, install the first steel decking with 1 or 2 inches overhang at the beam. Step number 4, install the second steel deck interlock to the first steel decking up to the end. Use Wafertex for interlocking. Step number 5, kung formworks naman yung gamit natin, kailangan natin pakuan ang end-to-end ng ating steel decking. Ang purpose nito ay para hindi siya umangat during our pouring. Install reinforcement rebars. Refer to your structural engineers para sa design ng ating loads. Step number 7. Huwag nating kalimutan install ang ating electrical line at water line bago ito buhusan.
Kasi nagkaroon siya ng waterproofing mixture. So, yan ang magiging source ng kalawang. O, yan o. O. Sayang mo, yan. Kalawang.
Don't mix any chemical waterproofing to our concrete mixture. Dahil ito ay nakakasira sa ating steel decking at maaari itong kalawangin. Huwag nating kalimutan i-enclose ang bawat open ng ating steel decking para maiwasan yung spillage during concrete pouring. So that's it for this video and I hope marami kayong natutunan. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa aming channel. And remember, safety is a way of life. See you next week!